Now, a vigil will be held for Daniel Piedra Garcia tonight at Memorial Park in Central El Paso. That's starting at 7:30 in the evening. You'll remember he was the Uber driver who was shot and killed on US 54 last week. Now, the family of Piedra is inviting the public to a candlelight vigil to attend. They also started a GoFundMe account, and we also have a link and more information on our website, KTSM.com.